panibagong araw, panibagong NFT game na naman ang re-review natin. And today guys, titignan nga natin ang Fishing Master, ang NFT Play to Earn game na mangingisda ka lang, kikita ka na. Kaya tara, simulan na natin to. Let's go, go, go! Hello guys, I am Katropa aka Big Boss Tita and nagre-review ako ng crypto and ng mga NFT Play to Earn games. At kung bago ka pa lang sa channel ko, make sure to click the subscribe button and hit that notification bell para updated ka sa mga latest happenings in anything crypto and NFT games. Huwag nyo na rin kalimutang mag-like and also comment down below kasi nagpapamigay tayo ng GCash giveaways sa ating mga commenters. And kung subscribe ka na, swerte mo kasi alam mong makakauna ka sa balita sa mga palabas pa lang na crypto and play to earn games, which means you will be best positioned para kumita. And guys, abangan nyo yung announcement ko at the end of the video kung paano kayo mananalo ng GCash giveaways worth 500 pesos. Ayan, so from the name of the game itself guys, we can already tell what this is about. Ayan, so obviously guys, Fishing Master, it's a fishing game. And kung familiar kayo guys, dun sa very popular na arcade games na nakikita natin sa Tom's World, sa Time Zone, at sa iba pang mga arcade games na nakikita natin nung pinipilahan itong game na to, parang ganito yung Fishing Master guys. So para magka-idea kayo guys, yan, tignan nyo. Ganyan yung itsura niyan. So, familiar, di ba? So, makikita natin, may mga nag-shoot, no? Itong mga sea creatures. Much like that arcade game. And, kung nakapaglaro na kayo nito, nako, alam yung kinaka-addikan to sa arcade game. So, tipong haba-haba ng pila. At tapos, maghihintay ka ng matagal na matagal bago may tumayo. And then, kapag ikaw naman ay nakasala nun at tumayo ka, nako, asahan mo, pagbalik mo, wala na yung spot mo, guys. Kasi, yung ibang naglalaro nito, inaabot hanggang closing, from opening to closing. Andun sila kasi addict na addict sila sa game nito. Kasi, it's very fun, ano? And the difference is that since this is NFT game, no? So, ang difference lang is, of course, we use cryptocurrency para mag-load up tayo dito. Whereas, kapag nasa arcade tayo, ang ginagamit natin is tokens. Ayan. So, parang same concept lang din, guys, no? So, if nasa arcade ka, you earn tokens or tickets, no? Whereas dito, of course, you earn yung cryptocurrency tokens nila, guys. Ayan. So, Fishing Master, guys, is a fish-to-earn game. And yun nga, the most popular and classic fishing game has now arrived in the metaverse. So, pick up fishing cannons and shoot to earn Fishing Master coin. Ayan. So, cannons ang gamit natin dito, guys, as nakita nyo kanina. And ang ma-earn natin dyan is the Fishing Master coins or FMC. Now, katulad nga ng sabi ko kanina guys, sa arcade, we need tokens to fill up the bullets of your cannons. Dito naman guys, ang gagamitin natin is the FMC para mag-refill tayo ng bullets. Ayan. So, FMC guys is the native cryptocurrency of the Fishing Master ecosystem. And yan din ang gagamitin natin para mag-refill ng bullets. Now, the good thing about this, guys, is it is supported in ERC-20 or Ethereum blockchain, Polygon Network or Matic, and the BEP20 standard or Binance Smart Chain or BSC. Ayan. And for us to buy the Fishing Master coins, guys, it's either bibili ka through OTC desk or through exchange. Ayan, katulad ng mga pancake swap, ayan. Now guys, ang NFTs dito sa Fishing Master would be the cannons. So of course, yan yung cannons na gagamitin natin pang shoot ng mga sea creatures, ano? And of course, the more advanced your cannon, mas powerful of course yon. Pero ang maganda rin naman dito guys is that even if you do not have an NFT, each player account is equipped with a basic cannon. But yung basic cannon na yun guys, has a very limited firepower lang. Now, you can also upgrade your weapons para of course ma-increase yung fishing efficiency and yung power nun. Now, there are 20 kinds of advanced cannons or yung mga NFT cannons, ano? But only 10 can be held in your inventory at the same time. Now, you can either get a new cannon by minting one via opening up a Canon blind box, or you can buy one from the NFT market. Now, para magamit mo yung NFT Canon mo, guys, kailangan mo siyang i-load sa iyong inventory. Now, pwede nyo ring i-upgrade yung Canons nyo, as I said earlier, and ang gagamitin nyo pang upgrade nyan is yung shells, okay? So, yung shells na yan, guys, nakukuha nyo through shooting bullets, okay? So, every time na gagamit kayo ng bullet, mag-shoot kayo, magkakaroon kayo ng shell. At yan ang gagamitin nyo pang upgrade ng Canons nyo. Now, of course, meron din ditong NFT marketplace kung saan pwede mong ibenta yung mga Canons na hindi mo ginagamit, or you can also buy Canons kung wala ka. Now, when you play the game, guys, just simply click Go Fishing, and then, ayan, mapupunta na kayo sa window na to. Ayan, so dito, guys, yung bullets wherein you can get more bullets for your Canons, and dito naman yung inventory mo ng mga Canons mo. This is the market where you can buy NFTs or sell your NFTs. And dito, guys, yung mga pa-events, which I will be telling you more about later. Ayan. Now, kung gusto na mag-fishing, guys, i-click nyo lang to. Ayan, guys. So, pag-enter natin, makikita natin yung mga instructions kung paano maglaro. So, basically, sabi dito, tap on screen to open fire, then hold on screen to keep firing. And then, may frequency amplifier or higher fire rate. May power amplifier then for larger fishing net. And then, pwede ka rin mag-switch ng Canons for more barrels. Then, meron ding raise multiplier and lower multiplier yung sa plus tsaka minus. Ayan. So, once nakita nyo na yan, guys, yan, play na. Ayan. So, actually, guys, yung multiplier na yun is basically the number of bullets na you would like to fire at a time, ayan. And then, shoot na lang ng shoot, guys. Ayan, parang lang sa arcade game, guys. No? So, makikita nyo yung may mga coins na lalabas. And then, yun na. You earn the tokens, no? When you fire on the fishes. So, of course, the larger the sea creature na tinatamaan mo, mas malaki, of course, yung pwede mo makuhang tokens or coins. But at the same time, mas mahirap din yung mapatay. Just like very much yung sa arcade game. Ayan, may malaking whale, nakita nyo, no? So, ayan. So, watch natin tong video na to, guys, no? Yung sample, basically, ng pwede mong makuha, no? If you are using a regular Canon versus a high-level Canon. Kasi napaka-importante talaga, guys, na as with every other game naman, guys, na kung higher yung level ng Canon mo, of course, mas malaki yung makukuha mo dito sa game na to. No? So, ayan. So, tulad nga ng nabanggitan kanina, guys, merong 20 kinds of Canon NFTs, but iba-iba rin yung quality range, no? So, yung quality ranges is broken, refined, and legendary. So, kung pansin nyo sa video na to, guys, nagsimula to na broken gyronul Canon ang gamit, which is the worst and the cheapest kind of NFT. Kaya kung mapapansin nyo, guys, yung bullet balance nito from 500k nag-drop down to just 230k. Then, pansin natin, guys, nung nag-switch na sa legendary Brinilder Canon, which is the best and most expensive Canon, makikita nyo, guys, yung bullet balance has rapidly recovered and jumped to 1 million bigla, ano? Ayan. So, yung gameplay na to, guys, only 2 minutes long. Pero, marireveal dito yung significance ng paggamit mo ng magandang Canon talaga dito sa Fishing Master. Ayan. So, although nga merong free Canons na mabibigay, and of course, there's a possibility na makakuha rin tayo ng iba't ibang ranges ng Canon, mas maganda pa rin syempre kung mas malakas yung makukuha nating Canon. Nakita nyo itong pinakamalakas na Canon na to, guys. So, ang lakas tumira. Panay ang labas ng mga tokens. Ayan. And ayan, almost 1 million na nga. Ayan. Nag-reach na ng 1 million yung tokens. Ganun kadali, no? Parang isang blast pa lang. Talagang ang dami nang nakukuha. So, ito yung mga iba't ibang klaseng Canon dito sa Fishing Master, guys, ano? So, we have basic Canon, gyronul or gyronul, ayan. And then, we also have rota, then thrud, then gunner, rand grid, regin leaf, hilder, skogul, wrist, furious wrist, and brinildeer. no? So medyo mahirap i-pronounce yung mga names. I don't know if it's German or Russian, pero I think it's like mga German names, ano. But basically guys, ito yung nakita natin kanina na super lakas, no, na canon. Ito yung best and strongest canon dito sa Fishing Master, guys. Ayan. So like I mentioned kanina guys, may iba't ibang quality din, no, ng mga canons. So that is ranging from broken, and another one is refined. And then kapag mga medyo matataas na canons, ano na yan, legendary, ayan. So itong pinakamalakas guys, yung Brinil Deer, that is legendary. And then yung susunod na pinakamalakas guys, which is Furious Wrist, legendary din ng quality nito, ayan. So guys, Fishing Master also has a new feature kung saan lahat ng bagong accounts guys, mabibigyan ng free trial ng lahat ng canons sa game session na yan. Now, lahat ng types ng canons guys, pwede nyong itry para madiscover nyo yung firepower and features, pero limited lang yung gameplay guys. Limited ka lang to a free trial of 4 hours sa game session na yon, pero every time you leave yung game session guys, mapapause naman yung time counter nyo. So when that happens guys, at least you do not have to buy an NFT during the free trial, kasi lahat ng mga ta guys, lahat ng klase ng canons unlocked yan. Kahit yung pinakamalalakas pwede nyong subukan yan, pero yun nga lang, limited to 4 hours. And then also you still need to fill your bullets using FMC or Fishmaster coin. And then guys, note lang na pwedeng mag-change yung length of free trial in the future, no? So hindi permanente yan. Pero at least guys, right now, you can get to try all the canons, no, for 4 hours para ma-decide nyo guys kung gusto nyo talaga na bumili ng NFT or gusto nyo talaga yung game na to, no? So ang ganda niyan guys, no? Kasi talagang ako, I encourage talaga yung mga tao na you do your own research first before you decide to go into an NFT game. This free trial picks it up a notch, no? So talagang masusubukan nyo yung actual gameplay with the various different canons available in the game. Kaya talagang dito kayo makakapag-decide, mas makakapag-decide guys, no? Kung gusto nyo talaga tong game na to at kung gusto nyo ba talaga itong pasukin. Then guys, the FMC coin guys is the in-game coin or in-game token guys ni Fishing Master. Basically, that's the rewards token that we get when playing, and at the same time also, yun yung in-spend natin para makabili tayo ng bullets. Pero guys, ang governance token talaga ng Fishing Master is the Master token. Ayan. So kung ikukumpara natin guys to one of the most popular NFT games guys, which is Axie Infinity, si SLP is si FMC or Fishing Master coin, and si AXS guys, itong si Master token, which is yun na nga, yung governance token itong si Fishing Master. So Master is the native token of the GameFi Master family, which consists of Fishing Master and more games. Ayan. So apparently they intend to make more games, no guys, hindi lang Fishing Master. So there's a possibility that this can be a metaverse as well. Now Master can be used for initiating proposals, voting, and sharing the project revenue. And the GameFi Master contract will periodically buy back and burn Master with the profit of the product. Ayan. So ang TGE nito guys, estimated pa would happen in Q2 of 2022. And it's going to be on the Ethereum mainnet, no? So Ethereum network siya or Ethereum blockchain. And walang fundraising planned for the Master token, which means guys, wala tong mga ano, pre-sales, no? Diretso na yan public, dun na kayo makakabili sa listing or exchanges once available na yan. And ito yung magiging token allocation ng Master token guys, ano? Ayan. So DAO reserve is 25%, advisors 10%, dev team is 15%, marketing is 10%. So dalawang marketing lang, marketing 1 and marketing 2, parehong tig 10% yan. Players is 20%, market making is 10%. Yan, for an overall total of 100%. Ayan. So most of these naman guys, no, are linearly vested. So wala naman tayo masyadong worry about these kasi pinaka minimum vesting niya actually is 12 months eh, no. The rest medyo mataas na, 24 months, 36 months, ayan. So at least, no, properly vested naman 'yan. So, Fishing Master, guys, has two campaigns or two events na currently ongoing. So, the first one, guys, is the Leaderboard Incentive Program, which launches a 90 million reward pool, which is the biggest reward pool ever in GameFi. Ayan. So, all you need to do, guys, is get FMC, fill up bullets, and start fishing, no? To share the mega bonus in the following 36 weeks. Ayan. So, how long does the program take? Ayan. Sabi nga dito, it's going to last for 36 weeks or 36 rounds. So, what is the checkpoint of a round? So, magkakaroon ng snapshot, guys, each Monday, UTC midnight. Okay, so that's 8 a.m. sa Pilipinas. And then, what is the requirement to enter the competition? You have to be firing at least 10,000 bullets in 1 week. And ano naman yung threshold for players to get rewarded? You have to be the top 50% of players in the weekly firing ranking. And how is the rewards distributed? Reward distributed based on account's weight. So, ito yung formula, guys, to compute the weight. Weight is equal to weekly firing amount times bullet net deposit. Ayan, guys. So, round 1 begins on December 13. Ayan. So, kahit December 13 pa ito nagsimula, guys, malaki or mahaba pa yung time nyo kasi sabi nga dito, it's going to last for 36 weeks. So, that's around 9 months, I think. So, mga mag-e-end pa to around the end of, ano, Western summer. So, around August or September yan matatapos, no? So, malaking time pa, mahaba pa yung time nyo para makahabol dito if you want to participate. Ayan. Then, there's also the mid-month top-up party, guys, where you unleash your power to be the fishing master. So, guys, ano ba tong mid-month top-up party? So, ibig sabihin lang nito, guys, whenever you top up FMC, you will get bullet bonus up to 100%. So, special offer lang siya, guys. You will get 50% extra bullet bonus or up to 10,000 bullets in every 20,000 FMC to bullet swap per transaction. And you will get naman 100% extra bullet bonus or up to 50,000 bullets in every 50,000 FMC to bullet swap per transaction. Ayan. So, limited lang to, guys, to one time every one user per day. Ayan, guys. So, as promised, i-announce ko na yung GCash giveaway natin. So, we will be giving away 500 pesos to one lucky commenter, guys. So, all you need to do, guys, is to subscribe, like this video, and then comment, guys. And if kayo ang mapili, of course, you will win 500 pesos in GCash, guys. Now, guys, in order for you to claim your prize, you need to join my Telegram group, guys. Ayan. So, t.me/katropareviewsNFT group. Lalagay ko yan sa description box, guys. So, you can join that group, guys. And dun ko i-announce kung sino yung winner. And then, dun ko rin, guys, ipaprocess yung winner. Ayan. So, again, you need to join my Telegram group, guys. Yung link nyan, guys, makikita nyo sa description box dyan sa baba. Ayan. Ayan, guys. So, I hope may natutunan kayo sa review ko. Pero, as always, guys, do your own research pa din. Manage your own money and know the risks bago kayo pumasok sa anything crypto-related. Ayan. So that's it for today's video, guys. Sana samahan niyo ulit ako next time. Again, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. Go, go, go!